But there were a lot of people that that I did feel bad for.
I was
because
gonna say, there's got to be,
because at that point, like, I was so far into gambling, like, I understood their pain that they were going through. Like, one guy came in, and I don't know if it's true or not. You never know what people mm-hmm. are saying, but he put $100 on the table, is dirty and crumpled, and he said his mom had died the day before, and he didn't have the money to bury her. So he was there to gamble to try to get the money to bury her. And
that's
my plan.
My financial plan.
I was trying my best to help him win, but he lost all of it in like four hands. I've never seen somebody break down so much at the blackjack table. It's just like, I felt so bad for this guy.
How so? How did he break down?
He just started weeping at the table, and then the floor
that you
had
said
to come
weeping.
Over.
That sounds more—I don't know—more sympathetic.
And then he just kind of walked out crying, you know.